And in this morning's medical alert, you know, a lot of adults don't like going to the dentist, but there are studies that show up to 20% of kids have fear and anxiety about going to the dentist as well. So our next guest is here with some solutions to help. Dr. Steven Golberg actually invented a device to help in that regard. Good morning, Dr. Golberg.
Good morning.
Thanks for being here.
It's a pleasure to be here.
So I understand, I read somewhere that it's something like 20% of kids have a fear of the dentist, and then like 15% of adults don't go to the dentist because they're afraid. Doesn't this make your job hard?
Well, I'll tell you, our job is really to help patients come in and have the dentistry done that they actually need. And it's very, very important. One of the major concerns about going to the dentist is the fear that people have. So actually, certain studies that came out of the Dental Fears Clinic up in Seattle, Washington, was that actually 50% of Americans do not even go to the dentist.
That's 5-0.
50%, that's right, do not even attend going to the dentist. And the bulk of that reason is that they have a fear of going. So my passion throughout my close to 25 years in dentistry has been to try and find out what is it really that bothers people going to the dentist. Because if you really think about it, dentistry doesn't hurt. It's not a filling that hurts. You can do an extraction and it won't hurt, because if
what
it did
it?
Hurt...
Because I love the dentist, well, full disclosure.
Exactly.
What are we afraid of?
Sure. What actually hurts is the injection, the dreaded dental injection. That's the first part of the appointment that a patient experiences, and that's what hurts. Once you're already numb.
Okay.
Right, exactly. Once you're already numb, you won't feel the rest of the appointment. So what I decided was, I thought of a great way to alleviate the injection pain. And what that actually is called dental vibe. It's a certain device that a dentist will hold, a very simple device, and we actually made it look like a toothbrush.
So it's actually patient-friendly. Yeah, it does look like a toothbrush.
And in this manner, you're not afraid of it. What happens is, it has a little buzzing sound. I'll turn it on here.
Okay.
The very end of it is just buzzing. I'll put it on your finger. You can see what it feels like.
Okay.
This is a certain sensation that you'll feel in the mouth.
Oh, it's just like a Sonicare toothbrush.
Exactly. It's sort of like that, a certain vibration.
Okay.
You notice it's actually pulsing. That was a lot of research that I did, scientific research.
Okay.
Let me turn the buzzing off for now. In any case, what happens is, the dentist will place it in the patient's mouth. While it's vibrating, they administer the injection.
And does the vibration distract you from the injection?
There is certainly some distraction, but it's actually pure science. It's something called the gate control theory of science. And what that actually is the vibration travels to the brain faster than the sensation of pain. So the vibration gets there first, shuts a gate, and you no longer feel the sensation of pain. It's absolutely incredible.
I've never heard that before.
It's
That's
just
really
phenomenal.
Interesting.
And I actually thought of this idea several years ago. It took me 8 years to get here to develop this product. At this point, thousands of dentists across the country begin to use it, and some dentists around the world. It's just phenomenal. Now, for kids, watch
this.
This is absolutely incredible. For children, we have little toys that they pick out. They would choose one of these little tiny puppets.
Okay.
What happens is, a dentist would place this on the back of the device.
Okay.
Place it in the patient's mouth, and while you're giving the injection, the child is looking at the toy, the buzzing sound's going on, the vibration's happening, they give them the injection.
Oh.
10, 15 seconds, they're done anyway. And they no longer feel the injection pain. Therefore, what they do is they associate getting an injection without pain. So for the rest of their lives, they'll never worry about going to the dentist, because the only fear was the injection, because that's what caused the pain. You take the pain away, they'll never worry about going to the dentist.
And it's important to get them in early and get them indoctrinated, for lack of a better word, you know, to realize that it isn't something to be afraid of. That's
exactly
the whole point.
You really shouldn't have that fear. And you know, I'll just give you a couple of points. Well, one of the greatest fears for children is fear of the unknown. They're afraid of what to expect when they go to the dentist. So if parents can tell their children a whole story about the dental office and what happens, they get into a chair, press a button, it turns into a couch, and the dentist has a little tooth counter to count the teeth. That's actually how we're checking for cavities.
Oh, yeah, that's
so
true.
So those sorts of things that go on, if they let them know what to expect when they go in there, they won't be worried about going to the appointment. And there are all sorts of books. There's Barney Goes to the Dentist, all kinds of things that we used for my children as they were growing up, so they didn't have a fear of going to the dental office. The second thing that's very, very important is that parents shouldn't inflict any kind of negative attitude towards going to the dentist. They may have had an experience in the past that they endured and weren't comfortable with. They should never tell their children about that. It should really just be a positive experience. It's a great place to go. With things like Dental Vibe, you don't have to worry about the injection pain anymore. So going to the dentist is never a painful experience.
All right. We're out of time, but thank you so much.
Thanks so much
for
having me.
So prepare your kid and find a dentist who will be a partner with you in that. Thanks, Dr. Golberg. We appreciate it.